After this past weekend, only two ski resorts will remain open. So if you're still trying to catch some last-minute runs, Arapahoe Basin and Winter Park, those are going to be your two bets at this point. However, three resorts did close over the weekend. We're talking Copper Mountain, the Loveland Ski Area, and Breckenridge Ski Resort as well. So there you go. There you have it. Just a little bit. Time's running out on the skiing for sure.